Hello, and welcome back to Monkey Drone's test center. And this video, I will record a test on the Hobson 108 with the Turning Pro Nanotech 950 milliampere battery. I have just charged it 100%. I had tried this 950 milliampere on the Hobson 107L. It's a second edition, and it was like this. The rubber feet and lower parts is off, but take the tripod off. But this display is not easy to see. But the Hobson is, I have write it down, it was 0.26. Oh, this display very bad. So it was 26.6. Or 8, but I write it down. So and the big surprise, the Hobson 108 is lighter. It's a 25.16, but it's a 25.12 last time, but we can say 25.16. And what has changed? It says 26.8 is 100 part, but we can write it down. 0.7. So this Hobson 108 is about 0.9 gram lighter, and I can write the numbers down. So today it was, but this is not the, I have to have a laboratory weight scale, but it was 0.91, and we say 0.91 gram. So we have 0.9 gram less. But the problem is, you cannot buy this 108 in China, in the Tmart, Banggood, and Best Gear, and this kind of China shop I never seen for sale. So, but my idea was later. I have explained that I will try to cut the front part off with a saw. And the lower part, we can maybe remove 2 gram. So I think it's possible to remove like 2 gram or 1.5, 2 gram. And the other as is possible is a very long JT X plug on the 950. It would be possible to like cut it here, and but I don't have this plastic string tubes, plastic tubes, but I have ordered, so I can cut it here and close the wire with plastic shrink tubes, and I think we can maybe save like 1 gram on this big wire. So it would be possible maybe to to remove 3 gram. But then I have find this loom band. But everything is count. You can see this loom band is, but I need better. It's only 0.22. So if you not just think and you put, let's see, like this loom band, it's actually 0.3 gram more. So everything's count. So I will do this drone ready. I will not. I need a tool to. I need a very good micro saw. And but I don't have it, so I will not start to cut it off. And I don't have a very sharp hobby knife. But I go to look to see what I have. I may do it later. But let's do the drone ready. And the other last part, I got the, but I think it was UDI 816 and not 17. But I got some slightly larger UDI, but I think I will put the camcorder down here a bit. So, but the hubs and propeller have a good reputation. It should be very good. But there's this UDI, I think it's 816 or 17, I got from Bangkok. They slightly bigger. They are maybe 2-3% bigger blades, but maybe it can lift few gram more. So I will test that later. But for now, I think I will go for the Hobson propeller. I don't know if the pitch is different on the UDI. The pitch can be different, so and a bit more heavy too. But maybe this 0.9 gram. And I found a loom band not so heavy, so we have 1 gram lighter, 108. Then, but it can fly with a 900, but after some time it sink to the ground and do the ground effect. So it need to be able to fly to the LED is flashing. Of course, it's cheating to fly with ground effect. But this battery is 100%. And you have to take the your test plug. You have to remember to put so it's not go around. So I put this 0.22 loom band on, and but it'd be better to have two very light loom bands. So you have one loom band here and one at the top. But I don't have a big loom band collection or rubber band. So I'll try to put the battery in the center. And I'll use the legs on the drone. And let's see how much it's weighed. With is 49.35, but it's not easy to recall. There's something wrong with this display, but we can write it down. 49.36, 49.37, and let's go Hobson. Hobson 180, no, it's Oh, I forgot the name, that's crazy. It's a Hobson 180 now. It's Hobson 108. It's not 180. So it's Hobson 108 with 950. But I will cram. So I just remembered, so let's go and see if it can fly. It's about 1 gram lighter, and we got the fresh propeller. So, but if it can fly, it will be a flight test too, in two parts. I mean, if it not drop to the floor, it will be a flight test to this. So I need to remember to put the camcorder a bit higher. So, because it's on 1x zoom. So I will go and get my transmitter, just do my bed. I already made one video today. It's about the planes for this modified Hobson 108. So this is, I will not start to explain everything again. It's the video before this. So I will go and get my transmitter. But can this fly with this big battery? It will be a very long, it will be 60 minutes or 70. So that will be very long flight. But I think it's a bit too heavy. I will calibrate the transmitter. And we have a binding. And I will do the accelerometer in the X-plan. And LED off. And X-plan off. So let's see if it can fly. It turned the right way. I can only fly from a backpack. So let's try. Throttle is a bit off. The 60 or 70% off. But we are flying. It's a bit heavy, of course. But it should be able to fly through a drop to the floor and not the ground effect. It's cheating to use ground effect. So I'm a bit sleepy today again, so I'm drifting. But with 750 34 nanotech, I got 15 minutes and 21 seconds. So I think 18 minutes is maybe possible. But I don't know where it can fly. Maybe drop to the floor after 10 minutes. But we can have a bit more weight out. But I don't like to destroy my battery now. So maybe it was 2 or 3 gram lighter, it will fly to the LED flashing. So I just try to keep it around here. If we get more than 15 minutes and 21 seconds, it will be my record time. It's me drifting around because I'm sleeping. But it fly very well, like 45 gram, but now it's 4 gram more. But we can try to cut the JCS wire on the battery. Put a bit tape or something just for temporary. It's a big wire. And we have the UTI 816 or 70 propeller. You can test two. It's a bit heavy. It will fly better if a few grain got off. And I got a bigger 24 nanotech 1200 milliampere. It's only 1 gram more. 2 gram, so I have an even bigger battery, but I need to solder a plug, and I don't know how to do it. But if it cannot fly with this, it cannot fly with a 1200. This is a big battery, it's close to 1000. But so far we are flying, but we cannot modify this 108 because this costs about $8 in Denmark. So in China, jeg kan get the frame for the 107L for $3.50. But I was planning to buy a spare 108 in Denmark, just for collection. Because I like the design. So I have to focus on this. You can remove the JTS wire. I have one more spare and I got the converter. So I don't need the JTS wire. So we can maybe save 1 gram. It's a lot. But I think this 980 milliampere 24 is about the maximum. So you can buy this 24 on hobbyking.com. You have to look for 24 nanotech on hobbyking.com. They get them in this 1 week by FedEx. So it costs like $25 shipping. But I think it can fly without drop to the floor. It's me drifting around because I'm sleepy.